Welcome to another episode of Pimp My Ride. Today we've been pimping out the Bang Bus. If you come around the corner here, you can see.
But your wheels ain't flying. You gotta hit us up to get a pimped out ride.
Welcome to another episode of Pimp My Ride. Today we're gonna be looking at the custom made Bang Bus. As you can see, we've got a custom pink decal put on it. We've also got these hectic looking rims with these triangular spike looking things on it. If you come around the front, we've even gone to the effort of painting the windscreen wipers, and we've got Nangs on board, as you can see down the side here. Nangs on board, keeping everyone happy.
Does that boy have the SRT gear come with it?
No. He comes for an extra $1.99 an hour.
Jesus Christ, that's my ride, no.
That's a loose screw.
That's a very loose screw.
We didn't raise the suspension because we didn't think we needed to. And then if you have a cheeky look in the back, we've painted the benches, everything. Basically everything's painted so that it can't be stained. It's got, we've used, Dulux paint, so it just wipes off, you know.
Ah, good old Dulux.
They advertise it on TV, so we've wiped that on. Dulux, that's the one. So, stains don't stick because, you know, you need that in a Bang Bus. And, that's about it. We've also painted the fire extinguisher pink.
Yeah, there we go, that's better.
And as you just heard there, I honked the horn, and you heard the fancy Cucaracha theme song.
My bloody car!
An extra bonus is it's explosive proof.
I just fucking scratched the paint off the rims.
Oh, what? What do you mean it's come off? The paint shouldn't come off. Dulux is supposed to withstand like 47 seasons.
Dulux is full of shit.
Nah, we don't want it no more.
What about my car? My truck? Please. And it's gone. My bloody car's gone.
It'll stay there. The Bang Bus is being decommissioned like an old warship. Will now remain in the ocean and turn into a reef for a natural habitat for all the local fish on the island, because everyone owes a fish overfishes over here.
I'm glitched, hang on. Pull that guy over, mate. You'd pull me over for that, you little metagaming cunt. He just moved! Get out of here.
Fuck off!
Well, you take it easy, but I don't want any bloodshed on my farm. Oi, there's a bloke! Oi, that guy's stealing my peaches, boys! That bloke in the green car. Oh shit. She was like so many more from that time on. Lives are all so empty till they found their chosen one. Their legs were often open, but their minds were always closed, and their hearts were held in fast suburban chains.
Yeah, I'm wasted time. I've already done it.
Mate, I wasted my chase.
Oh,